Hello everyone. This time, our topic may be a little bit heavy for young people. So, Austin, please go to sleep. You'll have school tomorrow. But Riley, you can stay if you want, because you're mature enough. A couple of days ago, we put a video talking about a robot black market. We'll just keep talking about it. I heard about the people selling robot designs before. I thought it would be something confidential and super expensive. Right, because you are doing something illegal for profit. But I was wrong. Recently, I find some sellers, they are doing commercials online. Following their lead, I find this online marketplace selling robot designs. It's from China. People are just doing business in public. It was totally mind-blowing. Let's see what it looks like. This is the online marketplace selling different kinds of robot designs. To buy a robot design means you get a robot building instruction, step-by-step building instruction, together with the driving program. The seller may be a mentor or an engineer. The prices are all over the place. In this video, two robots for only $60. This is also an inexpensive robot design. But in this video, you'll see a fancy robot. It will cost $160. In this listing, seller guarantee everything original. This listing, the seller guarantee 100 points, $270, and you will get a high score. What you get for $1,400? This one is mind-blowing, because you are not buying building instructions, you are buying a physical robot. The mentor will build it for you. The only thing your kids do is take it to the competition. This is an exclusive deal. Only one buyer allowed in each city. For $4,300, you got a robot that can do everything, every single thing in the full volume game. The seller indicates that you can get 160 points. After seeing all these robots for sale, what is your idea? Please leave your comment below, and let me go first. I'm not here to accuse any teams. That's not my job. I just want to talk to the parents. Do not buy the designs for your child. The most amazing part of the VEX IQ robot competition is that your kids, they are on a journey. They identify the challenge. They find their solutions. They mess up. And then they move on, they learn. At the end, they show the whole world how good they are. If you hand them a perfect design, what is the point? Please, parents, do not take all the joys away from your child. Last year, in the slapshot season, I saw a kid just like a driving a very powerful robot to the shooting position, and then he just pressed a button. Then the kid zoomed out. He was not even looking at the robot or the field. He's just looking around, all around, because he knows his robot is so powerful that the robot can do everything for him. Maybe the boy, he has a chance to win a trophy. But what's the point?